creativity, pushing the boundaries, I really, 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 really believe in. I think it's about doing. I think it's about the practicing, right? I like to push the boundaries. I like to just get aggressive with it, right? And you, as a modern nail artist of today, I think you should do the same thing. Don't worry about if it doesn't work. That's part of the process. It's like, there's no such thing as like trying stuff and then it works every time. It doesn't happen, right? It's impossible. Like, that's not reality. Our interpretation of what reality should be versus what it actually is, I think that's the problem. So like, what it actually is a process of like, try, 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 fail, 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 try, 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 fail, fail, fail. And what sort of a lot of people's understanding of it is like, try, work, done. Oh my God, I tried, not work, I'm an idiot. No. No, that's insane. You've got to push yourself. Push the boundaries. Push yourself. It's fun. I literally just danced my whole way into this room.
Did you?
From grabbing my coffee, yeah. With, because in my mind, I got music playing.
Do my
All right.
Nails!
What?
What? What? They're not.
Do my nails!
What's the...
Greg?
What we got?
He's very excited right now.
I can see
tell.
It.
Where's the design pattern?
The what? The what? The what? Do my nails. Have you tried it?
Are these all mixed?
No.
I have mixed them for you. Yes, but they're not mixed yet.
We need to show that, or can I just say a mixture of?
Yeah.
Can I say that?
Yes. Did you mix them all together?
As long as I know what they are, then.
This is your blue, and then your glitter mix is all four of those.
Well, how did?
Tell me what to do.
Don't tell me. But how did you do that? That's what I think. That's what you need to know, right? No. What do you mean? Okay, what are we doing? That I need. But I'll do that when we start shooting. Just don't kill my vibe. Heal my vibe.
I'm ready.
Okay, well, do we want to explain what we're going to do?
We're going to be doing a color fade.
Right in the camera.
We're going to be doing a color fade.
Cause I'm
You want to cut my hair?
Uh-huh.
You want to cut my hair?
I'm gonna cut your hair.
I like my hair. That's what I'm saying. You want to cut my hair, but I like my hair. Therefore, you may not cut it. What are you eating?
Jawbreaker.
Where'd you get a jawbreaker, man? Oh, there's some over there?
Candy stash.
Okay, before that, let's see your nails. Let's see your nails. Can I see your nails? Wow. Damn, God, that's cover beige. That beige is, with that blue, is, as Greg once said. God, haircut, shit, I look like a bum. I can't grow a stash. The Korean part of me, look at this. This is the Middle Eastern part, but the Korean part is like fighting here and here. It's clash of my two ethnicities. It's, no, I can't do it. This is laziness. What sucks is that it starts growing from here. And I'm sure in a couple years, out here. That's gonna be attractive. Does hair out of the ear is attractive? Tracey says yes.